just try that out of context for a second. Write on 39, and just hold your first note so we can find out the piano. In tempo, slowly from 39, just so we can make sure that we negotiate a clear crescendo at the same rate across that time. 39, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have to make sure that we connect a piano all the way to fortissimo in the space of four measures and a down. Let's try it again. Find your piano. In tempo, but slowly at 39. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bass voice, can you hold 39? Let's set our end points of this crescendo. So here's the beginning piano. Good. Alright, here's everybody, 39. We'll go real speed. Let's see if we can make this connect up. Here's 39. Context now, so if we can jump back to 31 and make sure we can get the Subito piano as it's playing right real speed. Okay, pick up the 31 if you have that. So really the issue is setting our embouchures and our air transition from 38 to 39 to get that Subito piano to sing. Let's try again, out of context. So here's measure 38, slowly, just so we can set ourselves. 38, and. Really, he's after the dum, 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 dum. Really, 38. Thank you, jump. That's much better. Let's go 31 this time and we'll go.